plays it right back in. And here come the Bruins, and they open it up. A superbly worked team goal. It's Canada's best, Jessie Fleming, with the opening strike on the 14th minute.
Here she is again.
And it's Fleming. Once again, another save by Jeffers, but she fumbles it. And Jessie Fleming with her second strike on a goalkeeping error by Caroline Jeffers. And the Canadian doubles up for the Bruins. And 90 minutes is up. This one lived up to the billing. And despite a late flurry from the brave Seminoles, it's Amanda Cromwell riding the win on two goals from Jessie Fleming